talking about yourself, 2014, obviously a very exciting year for you. What's coming up? What are we going to see from you next?
Well, I was actually in a writing session earlier today with Johnny Douglas, who's worked with like George Michael on Fast Love and stuff like that. So I'm excited. I'm excited making the new album, second album. I'm writing.
Obviously, there's a lot of pressure that comes with a second album because people have expectations and that. I mean, what are you personally hoping for with it?
I know that what the music I'm making, it sounds good. The music itself sounds good. So for me to sing on it, it's just fun. I can't wait to share the music. And it's not a cover album, so I can't wait to get my music out.
Are there any specific inspirations? I mean, you're writing at the moment. Is there anything that particularly you're looking to inject into the new songs?
I've been listening to so much jazz and gospel music and soul, a lot of Motown stuff. So the old, like Billie Holiday or Michael Jackson, Marvin Gaye, all the good stuff.
Have you got a message to fans who can't wait for the second album? Anything you'd like to say to all of them?
That's a hard question. A question for the fans that want the album. It's just really authentic. Just think of like Whitney Houston meets Lauryn Hill meets Erykah Badu.